No, the MMR vaccine does not cause autism. The doctor who published the study stating that the MMR vaccine caused autism over 20 years ago had his medical license revoked or taken away. More recent research done after that study showed there is no connection between the MMR vaccine and autism.